गुड इवनिंग ऑल ऑफ यू। माय नेम इज संजय कुमार पटेल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, एमएलबी टेक्सटाइल एंड इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज भिलवाड़ा। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस लेक्चर नंबर 4, डिपेंड्स ऑन
मल्टीप्लेट
क्लच।
क्लच
हियर टू सिमेट्रिक डायग्राम आर शोन इन फिगर। फर्स्ट वन इज लेफ्ट, सेकेंड वन इज राइट। इन मल्टीप्लेट क्लच, वन इज फ्लाई व्हील, दैट इज द शाफ्ट विच इज अटैच्ड विथ इंजन, दैट इज द प्रेशर प्लेट, दैट इज द फ्रिक्शनल लाइनिंग। हियर क्लच पैडल, दैट इज द फुलक्रम, दैट इज द स्प्लाइंस आई हैव शोन हियर नाउ, दैट इज क्लच शाफ्ट। क्लच शाफ्ट ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ड्रिवन शाफ्ट, दैट इज द बियरिंग, दैट इज द स्प्रिंग विच इज यूज फॉर कंप्रेशन एंड टेंशन बोथ। हियर क्लच प्लेट्स, दैट इज द क्लच प्लेट्स, थ्री, वन टू थ्री फोर क्लच प्लेट्स। एंड फ्रिक्शन लाइनिंग आर ऑल्सो शोन इन फिगर। वेन वी हैव पुट और प्रेस द पैडल डाउनवर्ड, देन दैट स्प्रिंग विल बी एक्सपैंड, स्प्रिंग विल बी एक्सपैंड, देन ड्राइवर शाफ्ट डिसंगेज विद ड्रिवन शाफ्ट, और ड्राइवर शाफ्ट शाफ्ट डिसंगेज विद क्लच शाफ्ट। कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ मल्टीप्लेट क्लच। The component of all clutches used in automobile vehicle are almost the same but with some modification, so let's discuss main parts of different type of multi-plate clutches used. Pressure plate, you know that this is the pressure plate. A plate attached to the spline sleeve which are further attached to the pedal fulcrum. You know that this is the splines and that pressure plate attached with the spline. After that, sleeve attached to the pedal fulcrum move towards, which in turn move the pressure plate attached with this splines. It means pressure plate moves with help of applying force on pedal, that force transmitted to fulcrum, then fulcrum translate the plates forward and backward both on splines. Clutch plate, you know that is the clutch plate. It is the metallic plate having frictional lines at its outer surface and is used to make the frictional contact with the flywheel to transmit power between the engine shaft and to the transmission shaft. Clutch shaft is also called transmission shaft. That shaft is called flywheel shaft. That shaft attached with engine, the power and torque transmitted from this shaft to that shaft. Thrust spring, that spring is also known as thrust spring. These are used behind the pressure plate, and the stiffness of these spring is used by the pressure plate to maintain the frictional contact with the clutch plate, which in turn maintain the clutch engagement. If we have to release the force from the pedal, then that spring will compress, then clutch plate and frictional lining will contact with each other. Clutch pedal, you already know that single plate clutch, a clutch pedal operated by the driver, that is the clutch pedal. Here we have applied P effort. It is used by driver. for engaging and disengaging the driver shaft to driven shaft. Spline shaft and inner spline sleeve. An outer spline transmission shaft is used over which the complete clutch is assembled. That is the transmission splines. That includes clutch plate, pressure plate, inner spline sleeve. The clutch casing is placed and rotated with it. That clutch pressure plate and clutch plate also run over the splines. That splines made up on shaft flywheel. Though this is the part of engine, we can also consider it as a part of the clutch system, as the transmission of power from engine output shaft to the transmission shaft is obtained by the frictional contact between clutch and flywheel of the engine. It means that is the flywheel already attached with the engine shaft. Engine shaft torque transmission from flywheel to clutch shaft by showing this arrangement. Diaphragm spring. In diaphragm type clutch system and thrust spring used in spring type of clutch is replaced with a special diaphragm type multi spring. Already I have discussed in last lecture what is the advantage of diaphragm spring. Working. I have already explained the working of multiplate. Advantage and disadvantage of multiplate clutch. Advantage: decrease the weight of the clutch. It is very compact size. Increase the amount of torque to be transmitted due to multi frictional and pressure plate used. Decrease the moment of inertia of the clutch. Disadvantage: they heat up quickly. Multiplate clutch are heavy. Multiplate clutches are too expensive. Application of multiplate clutch. Multiplate clutches are used where compact construction is required. That is used in scooter, motorcycle and racing cars. Multiplate clutch is used in heavy vehicle and to transmit high torque like that can be used in trucks.